already made a significant difference with two goals against Florida. One thing that John Paddock was interesting this morning about being asked about playing power on power, he gets to choose being the home coach who plays against two. Montreal strikes their big line. He throws his big line out. He told us, Gary, that he has no problem going strength on strength.
You know what? He told Danny Ely and Daniel Albertson, listen, there's no baby steps going back in here. We need you guys back in. Randy Leaf done a wonderful job getting those guys in shape, ready to go. They're ready to play in all situations, as much ice time as he needs to give them.